Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video we are going to learn about the antivitamins. Okay, antivitamins. Before going to the topic, please do subscribe to my channel. Trust me guys, it shortens your learning time with better knowledge. Okay, don't miss the videos that uploaded by me. Antivitamins. Antivitamins are antagonists to the action of vitamins. Antivitamins are antagonists to action of vitamins. They usually have structural similarities with vitamins. Administration of antivitamins cause vitamin deficiencies. These antivitamins usually have structural similarity with vitamins. Administration of these antivitamins cause vitamin deficiencies. See this table. These are the some important antivitamins. See one by one. Dicumarol and warfarin. Dicumarol and warfarin, antivitamins of vitamin K. And thiamine is pyrithiamine, and oxithiamine are antivitamin of thiamine. And galactoflavin, antivitamin of riboflavin. And isoniazid and deoxypyridoxine. These are the antivitamins of niacin and avidin okay, which is present in raw egg. Avidin and dysteobiotin, antivitamins of biotin. Aminopterin, methotrexate, trimethoprim. These are the antivitamins of folic acid. Sulfonylamide. This is an antivitamin of para-aminobenzoic acid. Okay. These are the important antivitamins of these vitamins. Okay. I think it is clear to you. See once again this video for most clear. Okay guys. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.